you've had your main talk to. We've all listened to the movie, isn't it? So I'll tell you about it now because I'll never silence you once you've had a couple of drinks or something. So I should walk out here. When you hear this man play, shut up because I'm going to sing. It's an aria from an opera that you've probably never seen because I think it's pretty dreary. However, it does have one fabulous tune, and that is Rodolphus' Song to the Moon. It's in English, so hopefully you'll understand the words. But basically, Olga is talking to the moon and just more or less worshipping the moon and asking the moon that's shining over all the world to shine upon her love who is far away and bring him safely back to her. So it's very romantic.